annual celebration today enthusiasms the nurses to become vibrant and renewed in their commitment.
Let me offer my sincere good wishes and congratulations on this happy occasion. Much has been spoken and heard about the School of Nursing and the long 50 years of its existence and service that it has rendered to the suffering humanity. Father Muller's, which was then a small entity, a small institution, today has become a mighty tree. A small seed in the educational institution put by Father Marian Fernandez on the 15th of July 1959. Today, it has embraced vast educational activities, and together with that, this hospital has become a hospital of excellence, bringing in students to these institutions from various categories from all parts of the country to be trained in various healthcare fields, nursing, homeopathic, allopathic, and many other related active training, including management. 50 years ago, I am sure, starting a school of nursing in Mangalore was a challenge to Father Marian Fernandez and to Sister Maria Theresa, the first principal.
Every so often in life, as you go through the path of life, you usually come across someone or some people who change the course of your life for better or for worse. I was here in Mangalore several weeks ago, and made a decision that I wanted to see God's children, the least of our brethren, to see if I could do something to help. I was fortunate to come to this hospital. My path crossed with Sister Eileen, who was gracious enough to walk me through the hospital to see some of the misery that my family goes through. It was a very touching event for me, and at that point I made a decision that I would like to come back. I am a graduate from the School of Nursing, and I am in charge of a hospital. I always have in the back of my mind, I wish every doctor was like me. That's a joke. I wish every doctor went to nursing school before they became medical doctors.
We read in the Bible the words, "How blessed are the feet of those who carry the good news." I changed these words a little and apply it to these students, nursing students or nurses. How blessed are the hands of those nurses who look after the sick and infirm with their tender and delicate hands. Indeed, their hands are really blessed who take care of the sick. Indeed, they fulfill the great mission of setting the world in order by endeavoring to care for the sick. The very presence of the white-clad nurses gives to a hospital that divine touch which is tender than even the hand of a mother. Friends, we run a number of institutions. They are of different kinds. Institutions, educational institutions, social institutions, medical, poor homes, destitute homes, and many other institutions. All these institutions have been started with a specific purpose or with a specific mission. And that mission is the mission of Jesus, who came to proclaim the good news, to perform miracles and cure the sick, give eyes to the blind, make the lame walk, and lepers clean. Nurses trained at Father Muller's School of Nursing have made a name in all continents of the world, and they are in great demand.